ricocheted off the chair and into David's head.
Oh.
David flung the chair at Arjean before toppling over to the floor in a growing stream of blood.